Henry. You heard Ambrose refer to himself as the moral compass of WWE.
And now, I don't believe Ambrose is done yet. He forcing that crew of guys to throw Rollins back into the ring.
We've seen Dean Ambrose come unhinged before, but what we're getting from him now is next level.
Comparing Seth Rollins to the WWE Universe.
Yeah, see that line there, isn't it?